Zaira, Sushant has been spearheading this campaign for us, Behtar India, and today are the grand finale awards, and you hear. We were discussing that you feel very passionate about the causes and you actively involve yourself with these initiatives because you're still a school student, right? What would you like to say about the pillars of cleanliness and health and environment that this campaign has pushed forward?
Well, all these things add up to, you know, the important aspects of not just our country, but the whole world. And I would just like to say that I'm really proud of all of you that you participated in such an important, you took a part in such an important cause. And thanks to you for having me here. And I'm really proud to be associated with the this cause.
I want to actually talk about the movie a little. When I watched the movie, for months I thought maybe Zaira has sung the songs as well, till the voice revealed itself and it was someone much younger to you. And how did the whole chemistry work? Because you're both very young and working on a musical is not easy.
Well, she's not that young. I mean, she's 16 actually. She's just 3
years. She's not that young, she's 16.
We don't have a huge age gap. She's 16. And by the time I was working with her, I was also 16. So I turned 17.
Okay, get the match type.
I turned 17 on 23rd October, which was 3 days later. I mean, 3 days after my film had released. And we were gelling together really well since day one.
Okay.
And I was quite nervous that I wouldn't be able to pull off the song. And, you know, she has an amazing voice, which I don't. My voice is not even close to what she has. And I'm really glad that I got to work with Meghna.
So, Sushant, you...
I'm feeling ancient right now. Like a fossil, maybe.
So I know you also started very young. You gave up your education because you wanted to pursue acting, you wanted to get into dance. Now what do you think about 15, 16-year-olds making big in Bollywood? What do you think
Just before that, just want to punctuate one thing. And I never gave up my education. I'm still educating myself.
Okay.
I just dropped out of an engineering college, yes, that's it.
Right.
What was the question?
So my question is that now Bollywood has very young kids entering and performing and doing so well. What do you have to say about that?
Absolutely, and it actually tells us something about this thing that we can't predict. And all these campaigns that are there and things that we are planning for, these are exponential, these are not linear. We think in a linear way, but the technologies that would come, the kind of the rate of people think and say that this change is constant. I don't think the change is constant. I think the rate of change is constant. It is going up, and the exponential graph we can't just predict. So this is what it is. I mean, like, you will get 13-year-old, 14-year-old doing things that you yourself do with so much of hard work, but you just can't pull it. I just met her a few days back, and I told her that she was so fab in the film. In between, and this happens very rarely, when I'm out of the story, I'm actually thinking that, okay, I'm an actor. I know the kind of tools an actor use in order to, you know, convince you. But I couldn't see any tools. I mean, like, she was so fab. So, and you too,
man.
Hats off.
Great. Congratulations to both of you. That's words of praise coming from a very accomplished
Absolutely.
Actor. You should
Thank
really
you
feel
so
very happy
much.
About it. Okay, so now we move on to our next category of awards. But before we do that, Meghna, I would like to thank you for being here today and for this performance. Thank you so
you
much.
Thank you so much for making a part of this campaign. This is really a very good thing. This is the first time I'm in such atmosphere, and I'm so proud, as Zaira said, to be a part of this campaign and perform.
You know, we all hear Aamir Khan is like a perfectionist and you're working in his production and singing. Was that easy for you?
It wasn't easy, but the people around me made it easy. So it actually is not that easy to, you know, work in an Aamir Khan film. Because
right.
Each and everything, small thing, he catches and he crystal clears everything.
So right.
It's really important and it's really hard, but it doesn't feel like it's hard. He makes it so easier. So
I enjoyed a lot working with him, actually.
But I'm sure you are inspiring for all these students who are watching you here. And if I could just go across to maybe for two, three questions, if any of the students want to ask Zaira or Meghna any question, most welcome. Please raise your hands and we'll come to you. There at the back.
Okay. Honestly, I never thought that I would make a career in acting. I don't have a career in acting. You know, it's my career is a constant thing. I'm not in that phase where I've set a bar for myself that this is what I want to do. But honestly, I was never interested in acting. I never thought that I would even get an opportunity to act. It was destiny's plan. It had in store for me, and I'm really glad and honored to be part of this industry. Thanks.
More questions? Yeah. That corner, please.
What is your dream for your future?
I don't really have any dream. But there's one thing it's a constant drive which I've had since the last 2-3 years is that I want to help people of my own age, which I'll reveal in a few years maybe what it is exactly, but I don't have a dream. It is something I want to do. It's, that's how I would put it. It's not a dream.